that.
When that guy was on in our little zombie segment last night with ACORN, and he came out, and this is what we were laughing about. He came out and he called me a racist. Then he calls one of my producers, hey, you are a doll. Why don't we go out? You're kidding me. And then calls me a girl. Can you imagine? Can you, let me open the file. Can you imagine if a conservative would have behaved that way?